In the meantime, police are trying to piece together what happened when two people were abducted from a Baltimore County light rail station. 11 News reporter Kate Amar is following that case. She's live at County Police Headquarters in Towson tonight. Kate?
Police say they don't know the MO of these two suspects and if, when, or where they will strike again. And so tonight they are pleading for information from the public. MTA police tell 11 News they're pulling surveillance video from the entire light rail system, searching for suspects who, according to police, traumatized two Baltimore County teenagers Friday night. Investigators believe the suspects rode the light rail north to Timonium and at 9 p.m., armed with handguns, carjacked the 17-year-old boy and girl from this parking lot.
They forced their way into the car, having them open the doors, and then they drove off from there with the female victim in the back. In the back seat of the car.
Police say the girl was sexually assaulted as part of a crime spree that included stops in the county and Baltimore City's Cherry Hill neighborhood.
We're investigating other crimes that may have gone on during the time from when they were carjacked to the time that they were let off. But right now, because of some investigative information that we have, we're not releasing any further detail of the event or the crime.
Police declined to talk details today. They said in order to protect the investigation and the identities of the underage victims. But there is a plea tonight for help from the public.
And remember that we're dealing with two teenagers here. The horror really that they went through in this experience, the fact of the, you know, some of the information that we have is extremely sensitive. And we don't want to release anything that's going to inhibit our detectives from getting information that they need to progress this investigation to finding these two suspects.
If you have any information, you're asked to call County Police or Metro Crime Stoppers. That number is 1-866-7-LOCKUP. Police also add this kind of incident is uncommon, even rare, and the statistics do bear that out. In the last 4 years, the reports of rape cases have dropped in the county by more than 21%. Reporting live from County Police Headquarters, I'm Kate Amara, WBAL-TV 11 News.